A unique literary and artistic almanac, Kazakhstan-Belarus, was presented in Minsk. The collection was published in honor of the 30th anniversary of independence of the two countries. Materials in the book were presented in Kazakh, Belarusian, and Russian languages. It reflects a long-term literary and cultural cooperation. The tome involves works of renowned Kazakhs, including Abay Khonanbayli, Olzhas Suleymanov, Mukhtar Awezov, as well as classics of Belarusian literature, Yanka Kupala and Yakub Kolas. In total, works of 70 authors were published.
Это результат, конечно, не даже не одного года работы, это целые более десятилетия наших совместных связей.
Of course, we were working on it for more than one year. This is the result of decades of joint literary and cultural ties between Kazakhstan and Belarus. This relationship is mutual. There are so many projects that it wasn't a challenge to find something. It was a challenge to choose the most important, the most interesting ones. And we presented them in these six sections of the almanac.
Чтобы выбрать самые главные, самые интересные и представить в этих шести разделах альманаха.